working on a new short story. I wrote the ending, but I don't know how it starts.
Read us what you got.
Whatever happens in the end, she said, I don't want to lose you as my friend. He looked into her eyes. I promise I will never be your friend, no matter what, ever. Her voice cracked. If we fuck, I'm gonna feel like shit tomorrow. That's okay with me, he said. He lifted her shirt over her head. I love you, she said. I never hurt you on purpose. He nodded. I don't care. He would not be going to Italy. That sound okay?
Yeah. It's hard for me to judge the ending without knowing the rest of it.
I like how mean you are.
The characters are all